3, 2, 1, see ya.
So you've probably heard of base jumping, but do you really know what BASE stands for? It's actually an acronym which represents the four different objects that a base jumper could leap from. Starting with building. This one's a tricky one because it can involve legalities. There is adrenaline when you're sneaking into a building. It's something different for base jumpers. Moving on to antenna. Way out in the middle of nowhere, you'll see that tall antenna. A base jumper, they're probably looking at that thing going, holy mackerel, guys, like, that's the one to jump. So span is bridges or say hot air balloons. And this is relatively safe a jump because there's like 360 degrees room for error. If your parachute opens incorrectly, there's time to correct it. And then finally, we have earth. Earth basically is cliffs. It definitely tends to be the more like eye candy to see. And someone running and jumping from a cliff's edge is pretty damn amazing. And there we have it. Building, antenna, span, earth. That is base jumping.
Elephants are terrified because they literally don't want to have a bee up their trunk stinging them.